I love that I have this coach, don't stay here. If you cannot do it on the hook, always go back and sit on this leg.
Sit?
Yeah. Come here from the back end. Because then I don't want to help, but if I stay here, he's gonna pop all the time, he's gonna sit from my back. So if you have the situation that the guy close, I cannot, because if I try to pass here, I'm gonna give my back. So what you need to do, always remember here, okay? Is that you're gonna go back and sit in his leg. It's very good base here. You have good balance here. And for him it's bad because now he don't have the leg anymore. Okay? So one thing I like to do now, I'm gonna try to, many of you guys have been sorry, also Amazon, you guys like to do this here. Okay? But from here, it's not so good for giving or give, because then it's too much opportunity the guy flip. The guy can put the hook. Okay? Hook. Arm under my leg. No, this one. Okay. Yeah. Hook. 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 Excuse me. Okay? It's a lot of variation here for flip. So, what I want you guys to say, when we get here, okay? What I want you guys to do? I come, I could, I'm gonna sit on. Boom. I want you to pass this leg here.
Control.
Yeah. Now, what's gonna happen? I don't sit, I don't lay down there. Can happen two things, because now I can go for his leg, or now he's gonna try to go back for me, now because of your danger. Now he gives me space to other hook. Now I can go back, pass. Okay? If that guy, can you come here? In that case, okay? He's locked. I could, I step. Okay? If you feel he don't want, no. If you stay there, you don't want to go back. Okay, thank you very much. Okay? Boom. I'm gonna finish all the knee bar. You guys got it? But gonna happen to the situation here. And the leg there. Exactly. Okay, lock your leg there in my ankle, so don't let me pass. Lock. Okay, because, of course, if your leg is open, open your leg. Then I don't need you on the hook. I don't need anything. I'm gonna pass. You understand? Mm-hmm. But the trouble is when they can lock my leg there, because now I cannot escape. And now he can drop my ass now with the knee. Boom. I'm gonna be in trouble. Okay? So remember one thing. Don't pass. You don't gonna pass here. Because if you pass, he's just gonna give you back. Doesn't matter what I want to do. If I want to go to his neck, I'm gonna give my back. I give my back because look, his eyes are my back already. Mm-hmm. I said, if I'm trying to escape here, even if I'm escaping my leg here. Now, you're gonna go for my back. It's this. So you need to understand you only can pass if you have the arm with the underhook. Without underhook, you're just gonna give the back.